1864. I wonder what I was doing in 1864. Must have been another time, another life.